Thank you very much, Sachin, for a kind introduction and organizing this. Thank you very much for Professor Kato, Pirzat, and Tu, especially Professor Kato, for my deepest gratitude to you for your continuous effort to improve the neurosurgical training throughout the world, and particularly in Asia. These all activities are well appreciated among us, among all the neurosurgeons and trainees. I thought I should talk about the microsurgery training and some practical tips in the lab and how we can utilize these in the real-time operating room.